Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Alxton, and welcome back everybody to the Crafting Dead Origins. Now today, as you guys can see, we are in the winter biome, and I decided to walk out all the way to a winter biome and explore it. I've never explored a winter biome before in the Crafting Dead, and I figured this would be perfect to do. So yeah, we're gonna get started. By the way, oh, look at that. That's actually really weird. I didn't know you can get loot and get a loot crate from it. But okay, so we got ourselves a grenade, which is pretty crazy already right off the bat, because we don't really have any melee weapons on this adventure. I grabbed everything I could and some basic things that I found along the way, but that's really not much. I got some backpacks full of supplies, but that's pretty much it, guys. So if you guys want to see more of the Crafting Dead, make sure you guys hit that like button down below. Let's go see if we can reach 100 likes. And here is the top comment from the last episode, and thank you so much for all the positive feedback and support you've been showing on this series. It's absolutely fantastic. Alright guys, so the winter biome is pretty awesome. I really love the theme of the winter biome, especially in a post-apocalypse, and I did read some interesting things from a lot of you that were saying earlier to make a server, a Crafting Dead server, that's kind of like a winter theme. And I figured, you know what, that could be kind of cool, and that could be something I'd consider actually doing for you guys. So that's something in the projects, possibly. I don't know. I just wanted to let you guys know and see what you guys may think about it. So let me know in the comment sections. But yeah, so we got some decent loot. Oh, sticky key, welcome back. We got some decent loot here. We got slug rounds, but I don't really have any ammo for that. But it's not a big deal. We got ourselves a better melee weapon, which is kind of important for us right now. We're going to put on a small backpack. There we go. And anything we need to store, we can store. But let's keep going, guys. This is kind of crazy. Oh, there's something here as well. Clean rag. All right. Yeah, today's episode is mostly about exploring because, as you guys all know, in the last episode, we kind of worked on the storage room. But there wasn't much to put in the storage room. So I figured we should go on an adventure and travel along the winter biome in the snow and see what type of supplies we can find. And a can opener is really crazy good because we have so much canned food that we can't open anymore. But now we have that, so we can open it. Perfect. So we got med pack. Let's see what else we got here. We got a bandage and morphine. All right, so we're getting a good amount of supplies. Now, I'm going to store everything we get into backpacks so that it kind of keeps everything clean and organized in the inventory. So that's the goal right now. There we go. We got the basics here. We got to fill up the water canteen, though. That's something we got to work on. All right, I'm going to run out here and see where these walkers were. I just saw them earlier around here. All right, I don't have... Oh, no. This is actually not too good. Let's just go in here. Hopefully, they didn't hear me. And just keep looting things out. They didn't really spot me too well. Now, this is an interesting concept. I wonder if walkers are slower in the snow biome. That should be something they should add for sure. Because as you guys can tell already, they're not too quick. They're not really catching up to the fact that I'm in here. Besides this guy. That guy's trapped by the loot. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to grab some of the dirt and finish up this wall quickly, so that they can't get in here. But just by looking at this right now, I'm realizing that one thing is they're kind of slow in the snow biome. They're not really picking up a lot of things. So that's actually really good. So let's take out this dude. Oh, look at that. All right, perfect. So we got another crate, a Bravo loot crate. Let's open it up. We got ourselves a C4 detonator, and we do have C4 at our base. So that's going to be really important for us. I'm going to throw out this empty water bottle. Don't need it. We got P250. All right, is there anyone else in here? No, it doesn't look like it. All right, good. Let's keep looking around. MRE, which is really good for us. This is actually a really big loot run because I'm getting a lot of supplies recently, so that's crazy. All right, we got Fade Pink, Doctor's Clothing. Let's see what else is here. Smoke Grenade. I'm just going to gather everything I can from this place and just keep looting around in the winter biome. I hope you guys like the winter biome, first of all. Let me know what your thoughts are on the winter biome and exploring it, because I think it's really cool. We're going to keep looking around here for sure. There's a lot of stuff to pick up on, so I kind of like this theme. It's kind of nice. It kind of works with, you know, Thanksgiving coming around really soon and the fact that, you know, winter's coming soon as well, so this is perfect. I really like this. All right, let's see if we can do the jump. There we go. Ew, rotten watermelon. We don't need that. Even though there's OG fans that know from Season 2 that rotten watermelon kind of saved our lives, but yeah, that's that. All right, we got everything else there. All right, let's go build back up here and then see what we can find. Anything down there? No. All right, so we're gonna have to get out of here and go and explore the other areas. So let's go see that right now. Alrighty, guys, so we're gonna go and travel in that direction. So let's get on to it. Actually, we need some food, by the way. Actually, I don't want to waste all my good food. I don't know if I have any basic food around here somewhere. Maybe I do. Let's actually check it, because I don't want to use all my good food. There we go. We can use some rotten raspberries, I think, would be fine. Just for a bit of, there we go, saturation. Perfect. All right, so let's get out of here, guys. Wait, actually, I have another idea. Let's gather up as much possible. I don't know. Let's see. Do I have an axe here? Maybe I do. Oh, wait, I do have some cobble. Okay, perfect. Because I want to be able to get out of here and not have to take all this with us, making sure there's no walkers picking up. But anyways, we're going to go and adventure off. Hopefully, there's not a lot around here. There's only one dude. And as you guys can tell, they are slower in the winter biome, which is, I don't know if that's a thing, but if it is, that's actually really cool because that's never been done before. And I think that's going to really help out if we do work more in the winter biome. Now, I kind of like the theme of the winter biome, so let me know what you guys think about it because I could possibly keep working in it. I think it's really cool and different and unique in so many ways because I've never really explored the winter biome. And look, they're kind of slower. I got to be honest, guys. I think they're slower. Oh, we don't want to go on that side. That side's raining. We want to stay on this biome right here. All right, let's store everything we got just now there. And I'm looking to see if there's any more structures around here. It doesn't really look too much to be too many structures, but we're going to keep going. Oh, is that guy a quick dude? I don't know, but let's keep going. Let's go see if we can find any more structures somewhere around here. Now, I'm not sure how far structures spawn. There could be an area in the map where just structures don't spawn anymore, and I hope we don't run into that right now because I kind of like the winter biome, and like I said, it's there's a few right there, actually, so we're good. But it does look like it's the sand biome, so that's not too fun, but we're going to keep exploring and going in circles. Looks like there is a prison right there or some type of building. We're going to go loot that. And yeah, it looks like this is a small winter biome for the most part, but we did explore a lot of it, given the fact that we did find a good amount of supplies from it. But I'm going to keep going around in a circle and see if I can find anything, hopefully. But it doesn't look too good right now. There is something right there. We're going to go check that one out. That is still in the winter biome, so I'm happy about that. We can actually see what that's about. As you can tell, you can hear the slight rain on the other biome, which is kind of funny, but it's part of the Minecraft. All right, it's raining here, but it's snowing here. Like, what are the odds? Look at that. Okay, well, there we go. We got some raw explosive, which is pretty crazy. That stuff is dangerous, so we got to make sure we're safe with that. Water bottle, we can pick it up. There we go. And let's go in here and close this off. Perfect. There we go. So let's get ourselves the AS-50 magazine. That's actually really good. That's actually good because I think we do have an AS-50. We have open canned food and another crate. This is like new. I didn't know you can actually get crates from all this. We got ourselves RBI cure, which is really good. All right, let's store all the stuff we just got in our backpacks here so that we can continue looting as much as possible. All right, let's just keep storing as much of the stuff as we got. We actually have a lot of gear from this run so far, which is pretty awesome. Do we have anything else? We can actually store some in the vest. So let's store some stuff in the vest here. There we go. Anything else that we may need? Ammo. And I think we're going to put the canned food in there for now. Rags we have. Alrighty. Sounds good so far. Let's just put this bag on right now. Actually, which one has the least amount of items? This one. Alright, cool. I do see one more loot here. This is a red dot site. Now, we have a lot of red dot sites back at home. So that's going to be something we kind of have to break out of because we have so much. I want some other type of attachments, but I can't complain. We're going to have a lot of ammo. The goal is to stock up as much as possible. All right, let's get out of here first of all. I know there's a walker on my left, but I think I'm going to be able to break out of it. I wish I had my axe, but I don't right now. So we're going to have to get the dirt block so it's easier to break. All right, let's go. All righty, let's get the heck out of here. No, they didn't really pick up on the fact that I'm here. All righty. Well, that guy did. So we're going to go on this side right here and see if there's anything else. And I don't think I explored this area too well yet. So let's just get more sugar cane. There we go. I don't know why I keep getting the sugar cane, but I guess I can use it for something maybe. Oh, look, it's like turning daytime. Okay. Is there some more supplies around here? I know there's a walker right behind me. Oh gosh, there's a ghost. Oh no, there's a ghost. All right, I just saw the ghost lay down because they're actually really difficult to see. They blend in with everything really well. All right, there's something right here, and I do see supplies, I believe. There's a walker that's swimming, I guess. Oh, all right, we're good. I think we're good right now. Anything? Okay, there's one walker. Any supply? Oh, I thought I saw supplies. I guess it was the snow that made it look like that. All right, well, let's keep looking over here and see if we can find anything. Now, I don't know if we just came from this place, but I'd rather just check it out and see. We could have gone back. Oh, there's a big herd right there. Nope, I don't want to run into that. Definitely don't want to run into that one. All right, let's see. Come on now. All right, we got to eat up some food. Alrighty, so there should be some structures up ahead, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, there's one right there. Alright, we're gonna check out these two structures. They're towers, so they might have some supplies or they might not have supplies. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. Let's just build up here and see for ourselves. No, nothing. Okay, that guy's a quick walker. We're gonna run this way and see if there's anything in this structure as well. I'm hoping there is something, because I kind of want to get as much supplies as possible from the winter biome, and I kind of want to stay in the winter biome. There's nothing there as well. Wow, okay. Looks like we're heading into the same place we just left from, but it's not a big deal because we can walk straight ahead. I think it's raining in this section, is it? Yeah, it is. All right, let's jump here. Alrighty. Actually, this is where we came from, so we're going to go straight, and maybe we missed some supplies around here, if anything. Doesn't look like... Oh, there is one here. Okay. And this was a water canteen. And that's actually really good because we do need a water canteen right now. I do have one, but it's empty and I couldn't find... there's plenty of water around here. But we're going to go now into the other biome. I think we're done exploring the winter biome. We kind of pretty much just took as much as possible from it. But if we do find another one, we'll probably check it out. But I do see some structures built around here. So I want to check out if there's anything. Jeez, this rain is crazy right now. All right, let's see if there's anything here. Nope, no structure here, or no loot there. Alright, let's keep going. Now, I'm pretty sure there probably should be some more places we haven't explored around here. I don't remember this section yet because I haven't explored the winter one. So now that we're here, I think we might find some cool, decent supplies, hopefully. Alright, let's see. And I think in the next episode, we're going to work on Negan's base. Now, the only thing is, I don't have the supplies I need to work on the RV that we saw in Season 7, Episode 1. When they were all lined up in front of Negan. So, I don't know what I'm going to do about that. Maybe you guys can let me know some suggestions and what I could do about it. But, geez, I don't see any structures around here. What is going on? Oh, there's a fire over there. Why is there a fire? Let's go check that out. What the heck? There's a fire here? Alright, let's see what this... Oh, there's lava. That's why. Okay. That makes sense. Alright, let's keep looking around. I don't see... Oh, snap. Did I break my legs? I broke my legs. Morphine. Quickly. Come on out. All right, let's get out of here. Good thing I had some extra morphine. I'm pretty sure we have plenty more, but I don't want to do that type of stuff again because we're just wasting supplies that we just went out to find. So we don't want to do that. Lava over there. Okay, supplies. A bandage. Let's see. Can we get in here? Is there a way to get in here? Come on now, please. No. Is there? Yeah, there we go. Now let's hope there's some supplies. Oh, there is. Smart clothing. I don't even know what that is, but we'll use it for rags. That's going to be the use of that. Red dot sight again. Golf club. We'll take the red dot sight. And what's here? A wrench. Nightstick. Not too much good supplies from that one, but okay, we'll take it for now. Where is the smart clothing? We're going to turn this into rags. There we go. We're going to turn this into clean rags. Any dirty ones for now, I'm just going to actually... We'll just store any dirty ones there. We'll keep everything that we need for now. Store all this stuff in there. Alrighty, that's full. So we gotta find some backpacks as well soon. Alrighty, let's keep looking around. There's gotta be some more supplies around here somewhere. It's gotta be some more structures. It's actually kind of really fading out the structures as you go further out. I feel like it's just less and less. Oh gosh, we glitched in that hole right there. But there are plenty of walkers though, so I don't know what this is all about. Let's see, come on, is there anything? Oh, I think I saw one there. Is that a structure? I think it is. Yes, it looks like one. Alright, perfect. And this is one of those smaller ones, but they usually have a lot of ammo. There's a ghost right there. Oh, no. This is not good. What'd I say? Night goggles. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Oh, snap. Okay, we gotta run. Oh, shoot, I'm out of food. Oh, no, this is bad. Alright, this is not good. I'm out of food. Hopefully these guys go away. I'm out of food. No. Gonna use a blood bag. Where's my food? What the heck happened to my food? Where did all my food go? Alright, hold on. I gotta find my food. This is the wrong time for this to happen right now. Okay, this is not good. I swear, I thought we had more food here somewhere. Alright, anything in here? Oh, there we go. Okay. We got open canned food. That just freaked the heck out of me because I was so worried for a second. I thought we were going to die because we don't have any food. But now that we have our MRE and canned food, we're safe now. But that was a close call. I'm surprised the walkers just ran away after they saw whatever was happening. They just stopped chasing me, which is kind of weird. Alright, I'm looking around. I don't see any more structures around here. Which is really weird, but there was a good structure back there that had some stuff like a night helmet. Where is it? Night goggles. I want to put that on. I believe if you press N, it should work. Oh, it does work. Oh, that's pretty cool. All right, so there's some more wasteland biome right there, which I want to check out. Guys, this is actually really cool, the night goggles. I kind of like this. All right, that's cool. All right, let's see. Anything here? Looks like they do have some supplies. There we go. Let's gather up more bandages. Let's see what we got here. Oh, 44 Magnum, which I like. That's good. Orange soda. Bolt cutters. Oh, don't fall again. Don't break my legs. And blueberries. And they're actually not rotten. So that's actually nice to see. Let's see. Store a lot of our gear in here for now. I know it's not good storing everything we get in here because, again, I can just lose it all. So for now, I'm just going to store the stuff I don't need right now. I think that's good enough. All right, there we go. Let's keep going. I know there's a lot of walkers around here. MRE, oh, that's a lifesaver right there. MRE is so OP. It's crazy. Anything else? All right, let's take you guys out of the way. Let's build up. Oh, there's some more structures up here. Okay. Anything in here? Yeah, there is. All right, sweet. Nothing really that I do need right now. I'm gonna take these guys out of the way. Jump up here. I'm only gonna take the stuff I do need, and that's mostly just weapons at the moment. All right, let's keep walking off in this direction. Oh, it's turning daytime. All right, I think we don't really need our night. Ah, we still can use them for a bit. All right, let's go see. I see one more structure. Actually, I see a few structures around here. Let's take this guy out. There we go. Oh, we got one of these. Oh, gosh. Oh, snap. Where'd these guys come from? Whoa, whoa, whoa. All of a sudden, they just show up out of nowhere. All right, we gotta run. We're gonna go inside this building. These guys just show up out of nowhere sometimes. It's one of the freakiest things possible. All right, there's a lot of supplies here, though. I hear them right behind me. They're not giving up. They're not giving up. All right. Let's go inside. Close it off. There we go. We got our water canteen. Yellow helmet. Nothing really too special here. Oh, watermelon. Okay. And open tactical bacon. All right, we're gonna throw out the watermelon, or not the watermelon, the chalk I don't need, seeds I don't need, helmet no, and that's fairly good enough. All right, let's get the Charlie thing here. Oh, we got ourselves a steel bat, almost like Lucille from The Walking Dead, almost like, but not, it's not entirely it. All right, let's get the heck out of here now. Let's get some food ready for emergencies, like MRE. Actually, for now, I'm gonna get the watermelon, tactical bacon. I think we're fine on water and all that, but let's just get the heck out of here. There we go. And see if we can find some more structures, which we passed by a lot, like when we were getting chased just now. A lot of them. So we're gonna go and check them out right now. There's one right here. I already see supplies, which is awesome. There we go. Anything here? What is this? M191. I really wanna find some better weapons. Better weapons, more melee weapons for sure. That's something I need. We do have a lot of ammo, but I would like some more. There we go, an AKM, but I don't think I have AKM ammo. But we'll figure it out once we get back to base in the next episode. We're gonna loot out some things. Not loot out, I mean, organize some things in the supply room and then see what we got. Oh, there's another winter biome. This looks pretty cool. Anyways, we're coming close to the end of the episode. However, we're gonna kind of explore more of this winter biome, which is kind of cool because, as I said, I want to stay mostly in the winter biome in today's episode, and looks like that's the case right now. And it's not snowing, so that's not too bad. It's kind of a nice sunny day. Alrighty, let's keep looking, see if we can find some structures here. Oh, there is a structure right there. There's actually a few structures. Not too bad. And I just find it that it's a lot easier to loot in the winter biome because the walkers are much slower, in my opinion. I don't know why. Oh, this is like a wasteland. Oh my goodness. All right. First, is it worth it? I do see supplies. I don't know if I should go there because there's so many of them. So many walkers. We're just gonna build up and see if they notice. They probably won't notice. But let's just build up, get ourselves the dirt. And maybe they won't notice, which is actually a good thing. Sometimes you have to do this stuff. You can't just go from the front gate and hope everything works out. All right, so they didn't even know I'm here right now, which is good. Empty milk carton, don't need. We have a desert eagle, not too bad. All right, let's just put the baseball bat there for now. All right, let's keep looking around. Oh, they can't even get in here. I just saw that right now. Oh, no, they kind of can, actually. I'll just block it off. There we go. We're fine. Rope, we can use, I think, for makeshift splints. Let's see, anything else here? Oh, there's some more supplies. Rag. AS50 ammo. This is like the most, oh wow, we're full of supplies. Do we have any more backpacks that are empty? Doesn't look like it. Actually, this might have some more space. There we go. All right. Let's just store whatever we can store in here because we have so much stuff. It's absolutely insane. All right. RBI. All right. We have a lot of weapons in here. We're going to actually keep the food as close as possible, but everything else is fine. AS-50 ammo, I'm definitely going to take. All right. Let's go back out here. There's a few walkers. Not really too afraid with them with the baseball bat. We don't need the hard hat. We will take the crate here. I want to see what they have in here. Sometimes you get some good stuff. I think we got ourselves what it looks like. I don't really know what we got ourselves from this. I'm trying to figure it out. Maybe another... I got no idea what we just got from that. See, that's the thing. I think maybe it was another... Oh, simple weapon. Probably like a pistol or something like that. Who knows, maybe. Juice pouch. I'll take it. We have some seeds. Anything in here? Screwdriver. Don't need that, really. And, oh, an empty syringe, which is really good because we do have plenty of RBI now. Oh, and we have some medical or army gear here. What is this? What is this? Oh, we just got ammo clips, so that must be good. Let's see what that was. That was an FNFAL, but we do not have an FNFAL, and you guys all know FNFALs are my favorite when it comes to pretty much the gun mod here that they have on it. Oh, there's some more stuff here. Okay, let's make a jump. It looks like there's a walker holding off that pretty well. But I still want to see what there is. But for now, we're just going to... Oh, we got stuck there. That was weird. All right, you know what? We can actually go for it. They're all, like, attracted towards this area. So we can just go around. And then we're probably going to end off today's episode. If you enjoyed today's episode, make sure you guys hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe if you are new as well. All right, there's some food. Let's take you out of the way. Oh, there is some military supplies. All right, we're going to have to fight these guys off. Okay, there's a lot of them. Never mind. There's too many of them. I could not do that. But I did see some good ammo there. Nope, we're gonna run this off. It's not worth it. It's not worth to die right now with all the supply. I think this is the most... I think we have more supplies in our inventory and backpacks than we do at base. Isn't that crazy? It's crazy. Alrighty, so we can actually go to this place and then hold off for a few days, hopefully, till we get back to our base. If there's anything here, there's not. Alright, let's get them all here. And then we can actually maybe just do a quick run by to the other place and see if they're still there. It looks like they're kind of... spread out a bit more, but there's some really insanely good supplies that I just saw from this place here, which was what I really need right now. This guy has to die. Oh no, did they get the loot? All right, let's just fight these guys off for a bit, see if we can do that. I think we can do it. I think we got this. Yeah, we got this. All right, no big deal. Oh shoot, someone came from the back. Okay, all right, we have RBI, so we're fine. Let's just get the heck out of here. All right, there we go. Let's get ourselves a... we're not going to use the med pack. I think we're just going to go inside here. No, not in there. Let's just go somewhere around here where they can't really catch us right now. And then, oh gosh, we got to get this RBI cure going, actually. Let's eat up some food. There's only one walker after us, so I'm going to have to... Oh, no, there's a few, actually. I'm going to have to punch them away. Oh, snap. Okay. Let's go... Jeez. All right, let's go over here. So maybe I'm wrong with the winter biome. Some, I don't know, they're slower now, which is kind of weird. We have this, we have RBI some, oh gosh. Back away, back away. Alrighty, jeez, there's so many of them. Once we kill this guy, we're pretty much safe now. Okay, there's the RBI. Let's craft this up quickly. There we go, and we're safe. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed today's episode, make sure you guys hit that like button. And yeah, we did a lot of exploring, so I hope you enjoyed. If you want more, let me know in the comment sections. But in the next episode, we're going to go back home and pretty much just check out what we got and organize things. So yeah, guys, peace out. My name is Alxton, and stay foxy.